I really hope that this situation will be a warning to all of the bikers who mustn't forget that it's them who are fully responsible for their passengers.
Mm-hmm.